pilot said we were over 1,000 miles off course.
That aren't a way to look.
I'm one of the survivors of Oceanic Flight 815.
Sit tight. We'll be right there.
It's happening. We're going to get off of this island. Are we really going home?
Yeah, we're really going home.
I can't believe I'm actually going to have my baby in a hospital.
When we get rescued and I go back, I'm going to be free.
We can't let them get in touch with our boat.
The people on the boat aren't who they say they are.
Rescuing your people, can't really say it's our primary objective.
Then what is?
Whatever they came for, it isn't us.
Every single living person on this island will be killed.
Here, I was thinking I was going to get a good night's sleep.
There's a traitor in your midst.
Let go of me! Help! Help!
You want to know why we're here? I'll tell you why we're here.
You really don't stand a chance now.
No!
Goodbye, Benjamin.
There isn't much time. If you want to live, you need to come with me.
What are you doing?
Same thing I've always done, Kate. Surviving.
We made a mistake. We were not supposed to leave.
We have to go back, Kate. We have to go back!